crazy. You know I'm gonna be there, 'cause I trust my baby. Crossed that we're gonna be able. I touch the wood for luck on our broken table. Hello! Hello, can everyone hear me? Let's see here. Da-da-da. Okay, well that's not the right place to put that. Let's fix that. Let's see. Aha! The chat is working, it looks like. Let's make that bigger. Okay. Hello, everyone. And welcome. Hello, Faku, Lobsol, Daniel, Brian. For some frickin' reason, my chat box is cutting off the bottom of the chat. Oh, now it will let me change it. Frickin' thank you. There we go. And we look good. All right, we are starting a new game today because I'm ADD as hell and I want to play something new. I've just realized a problem though. I'm so dumb. Let me try something out real quick. I gotta move a cord. Because today we're actually playing on my PC. Ugh. See if I can make this reach. There we go, that should work. Ugh. Alright. I don't know about y'all, but it is hot where I am. Whew! Okay, I'm gonna put the microphone over here. Yeah, I broke my, my keyboard that was wireless a while back during a stream, I think. Some water fell on it and a couple of the keys just stopped working. So I'm having to use a wired keyboard now, and I can only have so many things plugged in at the same time. Let's see, are you too big? There we go. File, load game. Laplace's Demon. I picked this because it sounds neat and I know nothing about it. And I was like, you know what? I wanna play something new and weird today. I know it's a Japanese game, I know it was fan-translated, and that it's an SNES game from, like, the 90s? I don't know. Let's make sure we can all hear it. Right now there's nothing playing, so... It should be... Yes. Alright, let me know if that's too loud, too quiet. Who was the stranger seen venturing into Weathertop Hall that stormy night? Yeah, this game looks very, like, gothic, very... I don't know. It looks fun. I'm intrigued by the premise and the cover. thank you, Lubsel. I changed that today, just for Pride Month. Alright. Character design, Koji. Where did he come from, and why was he the one to unlock its doors? Why was he? I'm loving the overlay of the just very flat image on top of a random background. What kind of man is he? Liking the music, just the lightning. Where did he come from? Where did he go? Laplace's demon! Alright. I'm gonna Google it real quick. I'm curious how old this game is. Alright. Laplace's demon game. The name comes from a science thing? 1987. Alright. I was a few years off. So it's an 80s game. It was like some guy wrote some kind of science treaty about smart shit. I don't know. Come on. Are you working? Are you working, keyboard? Let me test my keyboard on something else. Nope, my keyboard is not working. Is it angry at me now for moving it and plugging it into something else? Why are you angry at me, keyboard? Oh no, now it's working. Is it just very, very delayed? This could be bad. I might have to, like, scoot back or something and plug it into something else. What if I move... What are you plugged into? I need another USB extender cord. And none of the Walmart, Target, nobody sells them. Let's see here. That's that. I don't know that I can... I'm gonna have to put it in my lap, I think. Go in the hole. Why don't you go in the hole? What the heck? I can't see. There we frickin' go. Alright. Keyboard's going in my lap. Maybe now we won't have a delay. Let's see. Does things work now? Do I need to click? Input. Input configuration. Yes, joypad. Presumably this is fine. It was working earlier. Aha! It's working! Which person is me? I guess I'll be this one. Guess what it is that I do? Oh. Okay, interesting. What's a dabbler? What is a dabbler? I'll be a journalist, I guess. Do you know my name? Sure I do. Your name is... Your name is Phil. I sense this about you. Okay, I don't know how... What's the back button? Okay, that's the back button. This music's very churchy. I like it. Very, We're about to go... Oh, so I have stats! And I have levels! Okay! Let's go! If I remember right, you actually have, like, RPG elements in this. New Cam, Massachusetts, 1924, seaport outside of Boston. A town like nowhere special that was once the setting for something terrible. Three kids had gone missing while exploring an old house said to be haunted. There was an immediate search. Two boys' bodies were found mutilated. The girl, Amy, was gone without a trace. The police search turned up nothing, and all newspaper inquiries fell flat. Without the presence of any clues, the mystery only deepened. With the whereabouts of the house's owner unknown, it was eventually sealed. I believe that coming here to New Cam is my chance to find Amy and catch the scoop of a lifetime. Okay. I'm scooping. Dabbler could have been translated to dilettante, person who cultivates an area of interest. So an artist of some kind, probably. Okay, am I exploring now? Music's weirdly offbeat. Game? Oh, is it because I clicked out of the window? Yes, it is. I have to remember not to do that. Oh my god. I'm a little guy! There's actual walking around! Welcome, will you require a room for the evening? Sure, I will save. I will record your progress. Yes, thank you, hotel man. No, I have never played this. Spirits guide you. Well, thank you. Hello, folks. Welcome. Hello, Willis. Hello, Sosu. Other people. Welcome to whatever this is. I guess we'll figure it out together. I think this might even have, like, RPG, like, fighting mechanics. I don't remember, but I feel like it's kind of a blend of, adventure game puzzle-solving stuff and, you know, RPG things, if I remember right. To use an item, choose the camp menu and use the tool command. Try using holy water in front of the fireplace in the drawing room. Okay. Do you need something? Nothing to examine now. Here are the pictures of monsters you've taken. I can take pictures of monsters, so there's definitely fighting in this game. Okay, cool. Oh, thank you, Delvin. I do use AO3. It's been a while, but, I updated all my writing a while back. I have a bunch of stuff on there now. Including, Silent Hill symbolism scripts and things. Because there's not really a good non-fiction site for holding writing. Alec Quinn, detective. I'm investigating the local girl who went missing near Weathertop Hall. I don't think any of us should go in there alone. So how about the both of us go in together? It'd be safest with the two of us watching each other's backs. I'm getting Sweet Home vibes here. You know, picking one of your character types and then having to use multiple skill sets. Her mother's sitting by the bar if you'd like to speak with her. Like, you gotta have the character that has the vacuum and the character that has the camera. You want to examine the haunted hall too, right? A lot of folks doing the same if gathered here. You should talk to them. Detectives rely on guns and wits. Mediums have access to powers of psychomancy. Your journalists can capture photographs of foes you meet and sell them. Oh, good. So I just take pictures. Scientist has some odd machine that appears to be powerful. The Dabbler understands the magic of mythos, but also has a gun! Take all this into consideration as you're choosing who you'll go with. So I only get one person. If you're going to Weathertop Hall, I have a request to make of you. I'm sure you have heard of the case of the two murdered children. My daughter went with them to the hall as well, and I fear that a most dreadful fate has befallen her. I am beside myself with worry. Please find my daughter, Amy. I will pay you $1,000 if you do. It's all I have. I love that this sad backstory is happening and the music's... Alright. Yeah, I'll accept. Alright. Who else we got? I'm Vincent Hoffman. Weathertop Hall seems a perfect place to test my spirit machine, but I'm scared to go alone. Nah, you're a big nerd. Be at the hotel. Okay. You're going to Weathertop Hall. They say there are monsters there, so you'd better bring medicine and charms. Can't use a gun without bullets. Stock up. Alright. My name is Morgan Dillon. I'm a journalist. I came to get a scoop on Weathertop Hall. You're gonna go to the Haunted Mansion, right? I thought I was the journalist. I guess maybe it doesn't matter. There's just always a character that's a journalist. Mind if I tag along? No, I don't need two of me. A damn shame. I'll be at the hotel. Okay, so they're all gonna go to the hotel, whoever I don't pick. My name is Dirk August. Dirk August? That's... okay. I have spiritual powers, and I came here to use them, to exorcise evil. How about it? Shall we go together? I don't know, Dirk. I don't know if you're my kind of man, Dirk. And okay. So once I say no, for now, that's it. I'm Lamonte Blackwood. I dabble in things like mythos and magic. I came to see if this was truly one involving the mythos. The mythos. Alright. I think I'm gonna stick with the dude I have. Ever play a visual novel? Yeah, I've played quite a few. I've actually streamed a few. House of Fata Morgana. What's that one about the cats? Henchman Story. I've played a couple. It's, what's the one about the Japanese swordsman? The Shizengumi or something? I play them on and off. They're not my, my most played thing, because I have to have, like, focus to read. But, I do enjoy them. Using medicine will restore HP. People with surgery will heal better than others. Oh, good. That's good. Alright. Hello, holy cannoli! The gun is the greatest of RPG magics. Clearly! Also, every place I've gone to has just got beds in it. Oh yeah, Ace Attorney! I played a lot of Ace Attorney. I played the first four games to death. And I just started that's the hospital, okay. Psychic Medium. The one that's set in, like, feudal Japan, or not feudal, that's not, Meiji Japan? That one's fun. The one with Herlock in it. You can receive training. Okay. Okay, so you earn XP, and then you can go spend it on the things that you want to do good. Okay. We've been everywhere, I think. Oh wait, dry goods store? Alright. Yes, the Great Ace Attorney, I think that's what it is. This game is called Laplace's Demon, and it is a kind of horror-themed RPG thing. I don't know what it is. We're finding out together what this is. USD. Low power weapon. I should look at my inventory. It would be good if I knew if I had that. Okay, what is inventory? Let me look at my input controls here. Okay, those are those. Space and, okay. A and S are, okay. So, okay, yeah, neither of those do anything. So I don't know that I have an inventory. At least not here. What's my favorite Monster Hunter game? Honestly, I've never played a Monster Hunter straight up. I played the Final Fantasy version of Monster Hunter. Crap, what was that called? It was basically just Monster Hunter for the DS, but all the characters were Final Fantasy characters and, you know, that kind of thing. Super cute, really fun. I enjoyed it. I guess I'm gonna buy some rounds. Well, I was gonna buy more than that. Oh, there we go. Just in case, I don't know. I have no idea what's gonna... We'll get two of these, maybe? It says for all classes. I'm just, photograph tool, act in battle. I think I'll wait on that. That's like the rest of my money. And I'll get a... stronger than a knife. Can I use it? Alright, well I have some shit. But nobody here is selling potions. Maybe this is the potion guy. I've not played God of War. I have watched a friend play through the newest God of War, which was pretty cool. I thought it was neat. Well, if you're going to go anyway, I have some tools for sale. So these are tools? Drive away a creature with this. There. 1 sec. I don't know, I've just never got into that series. I didn't play a lot of action games other than probably, I guess, Devil May Cry. I don't know. And then I got into Bayonetta, but many, many years later. Hello! The future can be revealed to me. Any future can be. What are you embroiled in? Is bigger than you are. You wish to know what fate has in store for you. One session of divination. Sure. I see a polite butler. Meet him and get the key he holds. You may continue your visit from there. Oh, that's cool. She actually, like, tells you what you need to do in the game. Alright, so if we meet a butler, we gotta get his key. Okay, I guess we'll go to the hotel and save. Since I've actually done some things. I've not played Killer 7 either. Or Metal Gear Rising, though that's actually one I really wanna, because I've played a decent amount of Metal Gear, and that game just looks bonkers. It looks great. One of these days I will play it. My backlog is so big. Alright, how do I get to the- there we go, we're the top hall. Dun dun dun. Doors creak shut behind me for the first time. It's impossible to describe the atmosphere of that horrible place. Ooh. Uh-oh. Animus appeared. They surprised us. Phil shivered in terror. Alex shivered in terror. Animus attacks. He touched? Oh good, I dodged. Photograph. Tools. Hatchet. I don't know what that does. Okay, maybe the photographer can't attack at all? There's a- he shrugged it off? Okay, and nothing happened when I used the hatchet. Mine took 5 points of damage. Oh boy! Can I photograph it? Animus attack. Animus let out a whimper. Phil's mind took 4 points of damage. Oh boy. Seriously? I don't have any film! Oh no! This is already going so bad! I guess I'll try the hatchet thing again. Have I hit it at all? Maybe I need to go back and get camera stuff. Oh no! I think I hit him! No. Can I hit this? Nothing. MP max? What does that mean? Special. Oh. Pummel. Okay, yeah, this is not working. I don't know what I need to do to fight this thing. And it doesn't look like there's a runaway button. Ah, here we go. Can I talk to it? Looks as if I've only managed to make them angrier. Oh no! It doesn't like when I try to talk to it. Okay. Let's try fleeing. What is happening to the guy behind me? So that went well. That went great. What is up, dude? let's save, I guess. I mean, I didn't do anything but, you know, get damaged, but maybe that heals me? Stay. That probably heals me. Yes, that'll be fine. So, let's figure out how to hurt ghosts. I've either got the wrong person with me, or I needed to get, film to take a photo of it. Let's see. Is there any info on how to do things? No. Okay. Let's try change. Everyone's in the salon. Okay. Let's try the medium. Oh, I can take more than- earlier it told me I could only have, like, one! Nice! Alright! I'm good, thank you, Paul. And now I've got a posse! I love it! I love how they follow me! That's hilarious. Where did I buy? Okay, it was right here. Hopefully they have some film. I would like film. Try bell, roll film. Now, how do I equip things? I'd like to know. Be good if I could figure that out. Okay, I've been everywhere else. Can I... I was hoping once I got here... Aha! What button did I push? What worked? Equip. Looks like he might already have it. What do you got? Okay, so you've got nothing. It's already got headgear and stuff. So let me guess, they come with basic things, probably. So I didn't need to buy that shit. Alright, so let's focus on our dude, because I don't... Okay, he's got a hatchet, and... I guess I'll go back and sell that shit later. So it was... which button? It was D. Okay. Let's go! Oh no, spiders! Yeah, this is very, Sweet Home. And not just because it's, like, survival horror plus, RPG. Like, the switching characters who all have specialized jobs. Though, did Sweet Home come out before... Sweet Home came out before this, because it was on the NES. So yeah, I think that's definitely taken some, inspiration there. How dare you dodge? I guess it would be hard to hit a spider with a hatchet or a gun. I think I need to go back and switch out the journalist, because I don't need another photographer. I need to go back. Spider cried for help! This music's pretty catchy. Alright, we win! What kind of class is Dabbler? I asked the same thing! Apparently it's supposed to be like the artist. Alright. Let's switch out the journalist lady. She's like the only lady, which stinks. No, we don't want this. Not right now. Alright, the detective... I think they said the detective and the dabbler both have guns? Alright, I definitely want the medium. Maybe the scientist and the dabbler. We'll see what goes with that. Oh wait, I could sell my photos, didn't they say? Would you, sir, like a photo of a spider? Too out of focus? What? I guess it's randomized as to whether or not your photos are good. Or maybe I have to level up my photography before I can sell them. Alright, let's give it take three. Let's go, posse. Ghoul handstand. Ghoul handstand, I love it! Ghoul handstand? It's okay, it's two different monsters. Oh man. Wow, August is already low on health. Operate? Oh no, I don't have any batteries! Okay, so he has specialized shit. Alright. I gotta get him batteries. Yeah, this game, old style games like this, I feel like were always, you know, didn't tell you half of what you needed to know, and you had to learn by failing a lot. Okay, good, I got a photo. Jeez, August is almost dead. I don't know that... Phil's confused? What happened? Why is Phil confused? When did that happen? Okay. Wow, these ghouls are nimble. I don't typically associate ghouls with this agility here. Alright, no, actually, I want him to photograph again because he failed the last time. Oh my god. All right. It's funny that the monster that's just a hand is called Handstand. All right, we're leaving again. Listen, if you were going into a haunted mansion, don't you think you'd spend a lot of time double checking what you're doing? I kind of want to talk to the skeletons, oh my god. No good, not talkers. Oh my god. Alright, I'll try at least for taking a picture. Fatal Frame is the... Well, yeah, Fatal Frame came out like 10 years after this and clearly updated a lot of ideas. Though it's funny how Sweet Home and this game, you know, there's definitely a trend towards photographs as a way to defeat spiritual monsters. Did it say it took a picture of the skeleton? I don't know if it said it succeeded. I wasn't reading. Oh well. Oh, now Vincent's almost dead. Oh, now Vincent's dead. Alright, we're gonna have to run. These things are very nimble skeletons. Oh my god! he's just dragging along the floor! Oh my god! Okay, he's fine now, is it? Oh no, it's a bag! He's a bag? We're carrying his body in a bag. Oh no, do I have to do something special to heal him? Uh-oh. I guess I'll save. Alright, photos. I'll buy this picture for 80. I'll buy this picture for 40. Alright! Change. Weren't we gonna change? I want the detective, I want the medium, I want that guy. So none of them, you know, do special weird shit. Okay! Let's check our stuff one more time. Okay, I think everybody's got a pretty decent weapon. But I need... How many rounds do I have? I'm going to buy more. Go for 100. I don't remember how much of this I bought last time. Now let's see if we can find some friggin' potions or something. Does this game also have permadeath? I don't think it does. Because there was a hospital down in the corner. I presume the hospital's for, recovering my dead people. Displays location on maps. A solution for evil. Return HP. Return MP. Treats of paralysis. Bring back... Okay, so that resurrects the dead. Alright, we'll do that. Because you never know when, you gotta get poisoned. And then we'll... I love that they are advertising it as weak medicine. You know when you go to the Walmart looking for a headache pill and it says, weak medicine! It will treat a slight headache. Alright, this time for sure. This time we're doing okay. This time we'll be fine. Surely. I've learned how to equip things. I've learned where the menu is. Oh, there's a rest button? What does that do? No, wait. I want to see what everybody's got. Hatchet. So who's got the gun? I thought it said he had a gun. Maybe the gun is only for special... What has he been doing? I guess he uses magic. He's got a hatchet. Alright, I guess everybody's fine. What's the psych? Oh, he can heal shit? I'll have to remember that. He heals people. What do? Send MP. Treat injury. Take MP. Where was this shit when I was in the battle? Can I not use these in fight? Okay, so neither of them have any psychic powers. I wonder if maybe I can't use psychic powers in battle. I don't know. Hey, Bio. It's a drawing room. What do they draw in here? A painting of an old man hangs on the wall. Richard Weathertop is written on the frame. I can't help but feel like this painting is watching me somehow. Fools, leave at once! Phil shuddered with terror. Alex shuddered with terror. Okay, so the painting spoke to me. Oh, good. I love when that happens. Something shines behind the dancing flame. Shall I take it? Will-o-wisp appeared! Can I talk to you? No good, not talkers. What is a talker in this house? Okay, see, but it just screamed, so I think it does talk. Okay, photograph it. Tack it. Okay, so that's how, if I go to Aura, I get to do all the cool shit. Okay, we're figuring it out. Seriously, these things are very fast. Like, all the things in this house are very good at dodging. I should have known that the blue fire in the fireplace had to be some kind of magic fire. I love that this guy is basically useless. He takes photographs and that's it. If I'd known that's what that was gonna mean, I wouldn't have made him a frickin' journalist. Hello, Ariel. Ooh, someone who's actually played the game before. That's cool. This is definitely up my alley. I really enjoyed Sweet Home, and this is giving me big Sweet Home vibes. But with, obviously, more technical prowess and the ability to show full bodies instead of little chibis. Alright. Ooh. Oh, damn! Yay! We did it! Oh, I forgot to go do the experience thing. I can feel the flame's heat. Shall I really brave this intense heat? Oh, it happened again?! Come on! I thought it looked like it was gone! So clearly I have to do something to get rid of this fire. I think I know what I need to do, too. Because didn't somebody mention something about... a fireplace and throwing water on it? Alright, that's what we're gonna go do. We're gonna go get... Okay, first... Tool... Psych. No, that is not the right button. Oh wow, that didn't heal that much. I guess it did something. Alright, between the two of them, they helped out there. So we'll remember the fireplace in this room that we gotta come back. We gotta get the holy water and then come back. We'll explore a little bit, though, before we go. Seems to be blocked with a bar. Okay, staircase. The door is locked. It appears far too heavy for me to try and open it by force. Oh, you were told to use fall. Oh yeah, you're right. I did not realize he was giving us a hint for this. I was like, where's the drawing room in the hotel? What are you talking about? But clearly that's what he was talking about. Ollie, no! Why are you red? You're not- Oh, it's the MP, okay. Alright, take a photograph. If I remember right, I couldn't attack you physically, but let's see what happens now. Maybe the medium can hit him. Okay, no, he's gotta do something special. Probably some kind of psychic move. We're gonna run. Damn it! Let me run away! Alright, we're gonna go back. Cause I forgot to do the EXP thing. Why is that one dude so confused? What's happening, sir? What are you doing? Oh, man. Yes, return. Alright, first, I guess we'll go to the hotel. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh! Pfft. Yeah! That's something. Heavily inspired by Sweet Home from NES and Lovecraft's works. May get repetitive, but I love the atmosphere and ambiance. Yeah, I definitely got both those vibes, especially the, like, obviously the small town in, where'd they say, Massachusetts. Yeah, very, very Lovecraft there. I'm curious to play The Note. I wonder how much The Note has in common with these games, because it's also a go to a small town and investigate stuff Japanese game. We'll have to try that next. And Mizerna Falls, but I think Mizerna Falls is a little bit more Twin Peaks-y rather than Lovecraft or what have you. Where? Okay, maybe he has the water. Do you have the water I need? And then who do I go to grow the EXP? I want to buy the water. Thank you. I like that it's just called a solution for evil. Hey, Lee. Phil's in a pub. You actually went and talked to Phil. See, it's hilarious. I don't know why my brain just said, you know what, this guy's name's Phil. But you know, he's in spirit with us now. This on place, this is a, oh, The Note. The Note, I don't know what that is on. I know it's a Japanese game that never officially came over here. Maybe I need to go to the hospital? Hello, sir. Who are you? Mm-hmm. I already knew that. Okay. Go to small and investigate weird deaths. Also the first two routes of pathologic. Yeah, that's true. What will it be? Everyone seems fine. Okay. Which building did the EXP thing? I don't think it was the fortune teller. Okay, it's gotta be the medium, right? Yes! Alright! I'm sorry, what?! Oh no! Oh my god! I have to have that much to level up in anything?! Well, we're boned. Hopefully there's also a general leveling mechanic for stats. Because if I only grow stats every, like, 500 EXP, that's gonna take 1,000 years. Let's see what my... Oh boy, I guess we'll find out. Hello, macabre slime. I'm going to assume that nothing wants to talk to me. I wonder if taking pictures of the same thing multiple times still gives you money or not. The slime restrained? Is that what it said? All right. Seriously though, can you just imagine you're in a house with skeletons attacking you and three of your friends are trying to fight them off and in the background you're setting up an old-timey camera on a tripod? All right, everybody, smile! I'm being bitten by a living skeleton, but sure. All right. Hello, Maruf, welcome. Alright, we got one down. Oh. Don't spit out any liquids. Do I just keep taking pictures? Like, what else can this guy do? My main character's useless! Oh well. I guess we'll make money. That is something. We tend to go through money pretty fast in this. It takes me 40 bucks to heal. At least it doesn't cost money to save, that's something. I have a feeling the photographer will be useful at the very least for making the only money we make in this game, possibly. Oh, it restrained me. That's what it meant. Nice. Well, we get a decent amount of experience per fight. If every fight's gonna be around 20 to 30, about 20 fights, you'd have enough to level up something. So it's not impossible. It's just gonna take a bit of exploring. Alright, who did you do healing? His healing was pretty high. What do you call it? Higher than what's his face. It costs more MP. Let's do it again. Alright, let's go check out that fireplace. It's still better than American healthcare, that's for sure. There's a lot of shit better than American healthcare. It's a drawing room. Oh good, this fucker. Can I talk to it? I think last time it didn't want to talk. Or a fist? Let's try it. Fist it! Fist the ghost! Oh god, this guy can attack everybody at once. This guy's dangerous. And it doesn't seem like physical does anything. Ah, there we go! The medium's gotta do it. Medium can kick his ass. What's Aura Knife? You gonna attack him with a spirit knife? I guess we'll just guard. Gotcha! Okay. Feel the flames heat. Shall I really brave this intense heat? No. No, I want to go to my... Flames die out. I found a silver ring in an alcove. Okay, I found a silver ring. Who knows what that's for, but we'll probably find out at some point. Guess we'll keep going this way. A bunch of these doors were locked. I don't know if we tried this one. I think we left before we did. Okay, this is another hallway. A piano! Hey! Uh-oh. Oh no! A hand! Was it just playing the piano by itself? That's amazing. I want to see that. Pretty sure they did that in the Addams Family. This music is so catchy. Alright. A grand piano sits there, not one to just leave stuff that isn't mine alone. I make for the keys. What?! Anything I all I did was play the piano! I'm guessing he touched it and then it played itself. So there was this one time I opened up a closet door and a skeleton attacked me. WAIT! Was he just talking about now? Was now the time? What? Oh man. Alright, put you on guard. You attack? Yeah, we'll have you attack. You do your restore injury to Phil. You know, today is a good day for coming out of the closet, so kudos to these skeletons, you know. It's very brave of you guys. No, go back. All right. Hanging onto the chain at the back of the closet is an amulet. Magic amulet acquired. All right, is that... Let's see what that does. Is it an equipment? No. So it must be like a use kind of thing. Attack to an enemy's mind. A gemstone to afflict the mind. So maybe these let you attack a creature directly? Okay, now I'm understanding this menu. I was reading it wrong earlier. So he could attack if I wanted him to. For now, we'll keep taking pictures because we need the money. What's Machi? Clearly none of us have... Oh, machine! That's what that is. Okay. Well, we got some items, so... And a spider's here now. One of these days, I just want one of these monsters to attack me. Or to talk to me. I read the menu. I want to pick the talk and then actually have it talk. But I have a feeling that's going to be, like, a very rare event. Probably plot-related. It seems like we're getting stronger. I don't know. The spider fight definitely went pretty fast. Alright, that door was locked. Ghoul handstand! I can switch out weapons in the fight. Whenever I pick tools and try to use it that way, it doesn't seem to work, so I don't think that's... I don't think you can do it that way. I wonder if status would let me switch weapons. Probably you're gonna have to do, like, photo exhibitions. You know, come in here to take photos for a little bit and make some money, and then leave, sell them, come back, and equip him with a weapon. Because otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to have him attack ever. But I need money. Hey, William! Welcome. I don't think you want to high-five with these guys around. I don't know how they take it. Might be insulting to their people. How are these hands dodging? Metempsychosis? Shrugged it off?! Okay, so that may only be effective on, like, ghost creatures or something. I'll have to remember that. Alright, what do you do? Where are we now? A dusty but ornate mirror lies in the drawer. Mirror of purity acquired. Nothing strange to see here. I hear a sound. Something approaches. Yay! I guess we'll photograph it. Okay. Medium. Or a knife. I don't know that he can... Man, these guys are rough! They attack everybody! Oh, okay! So when it says my mind took damage, that means he's actually taking from my MP, not from... Okay. Ah, I see now. And now my MP is so low, he couldn't use his special fancy knife attack. I guess I'll have to flee. Have to get some items for recovering MP. Alright. A book titled Histories of Weathertop. The Weathertop history is written in this. They moved here from Salem following its infamous witch hunts in the 1600s. The family carries with it a tradition of research into the mythos. The fact that Benedict caused this event must be because it's in his blood. What event? Histories acquired. What event was caused? Mythos burns when I think of it. Learned flame invocation. What? I looked at a bookshelf and learned how to set things on fire with my mind? A painting of an old man hangs on the wall. Richard Weathertop is written on the frame. That's Richard. Somebody else was in the other room. Man, I wish looking at bookshelves taught me to set things on fire with my mind. Uh-oh. Rat thing? I think the rat thing is just what we would call a rat. You know how that is. Isn't that how you usually learn things? Muse doesn't have a subscription to Firestarter Weekly, no. No, I'll have to look into that. Could be useful. You never know. All right. Something is scrawled onto the table. Humanity's dark nature has made a home on the floor above. Pleasant. Good to know. I'll have to stop in and say hello. No more books about setting things on fire with my mind. Animus appeared. I don't know that I have enough to fight this, but I guess we'll find out. If I do Aura Fist. Shit. I think he attacks, yeah. August is the only one that attacks with a spirit, and he keeps attacking August. So we are gonna have to flee, because I can't hurt it anymore. These things are annoying. Alright, let's, Flame of Niga. Flame of Enga. That's gotta be a Cthulhu reference, I think. They have those apostrophes in their name, like the old gods or whatever. Alright, that's good enough. We'll probably have to leave here in a minute anyway. But I want to explore this area. A crumpled up piece of paper. It appears to be a map for the hall. Nice! Got a map! Okay. I think this is the end of the hallway. I think the other doors were locked. And then there's a staircase, but we haven't gone up the stairs. So we are going to leave, we're going to save, and then we will come back. We may actually call it here for today. I don't know. I'm kind of tired. I spent all morning pouring dirt on the ground. So last year, we moved into this house. And then last year, we took out all these huge boxwood bushes in the front yard because they're these huge, spiny, overgrown, nasty things. They're invasive species. They're sharp, and I'm allergic to them. They're horrible. And that took us forever. By the time that was done, it was like, you know, season was over. So our yard has just had no plants in it for a year. So we've been planting things and putting dirt down, putting mulch down, and we're almost done. We're so close. So I think we'll probably call it there, because I could use a break. I'm so tired. Tomorrow will be a reading of Modazushi. I haven't uploaded the one I just did yet to the other channel. I gotta do that. But it is still, it's available, it's just unlisted. So if you just go to the Discord, click on the link where I think did I link it? I should link it in the Discord. I will do that after this. Other than that, check out the new DMC video. It's a little longer than normal, and I think that might be why it's underperforming a little bit for my DMC. It's not doing bad, it's just not doing the way the others did. So it feels like 20 to 30 minutes is gonna be the sweet spot, but if you haven't checked it out, check it out. It was quite fun to make. Check out my Ko-fi, my social media stuff, all the links in the description. I will be back with more nerdery very soon. Thanks again, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. You.
praise.